Let's make a patch from scratch. Initialize new zone. Start with some reverb.